I just have a couple questions for Dr. Jensen. Namely, why did you sponsor gun control when you were in the Senate?
I did not sponsor gun control when I was in the Senate. I'm a strong Second Amendment support writer. What I did do was I decided to do the one thing that I could to compel a conversation. This was after the Parkland shooting. And so I put my name on a bill that would examine how useful and helpful our background check system was, particularly in regards to linking the NICS program with the BCA and also involuntary commitments to mental hospitals. So I put my name on that bill, told the author of the bill, you got 1 month to make this a better bill. If you don't do it, I'm taking my name off. They clearly did not have any desire to make it a bipartisan bill, so I removed my name. And I worked with the NRA, and the next year I sponsored, co-authored a Stand Your Ground bill.
Looks like a lot of the calls are along those same lines. So before we go back to the phones, I want to because I think a lot of the calls are going to be on that Second Amendment issue, and some of the tweets have as well. Could you, for the record, articulate your Second Amendment stance when it comes to gun control as it stands right now on this program?
My fervent goal is that we win the trifecta. We take back the House, we keep the Senate, we get the governor's office. And in our first session, we should do three things. We should get a Stand Your Ground bill passed, we should get constitutional carry passed, and we should put a law in place banning red flag legislation because it violates so much of what our Constitution is about.